hello, and I am hoping that you're fine. So this is day three of my 25 push-ups for 25 days. Actually, I'm hoping I'll be able to achieve day three because I have recently been in an accident. My leg is actually swollen, my ankle area, but I'm just going to try to do this. I'm actually hoping I am able to do this because I've made that commitment to do this challenge for 25 days. So let's get right to day three. Please, if you find me breaking in between, then that might be because I feel pain, okay? But what they say, no pain, no gain, right? Okay, so let's get to it. Tried to do what Didi suggested, which is having my knees down and then doing the press-ups. I don't know, maybe I should try that. I don't know. But since it's push-ups, right, it's the upper body area, maybe let's try it. So this time around, I'm trying with my knees down, okay, to do this push-ups. 25. Okay, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 16. Even though it seems easy, it still has its difficulty. 16. 17. 18. 19. 20. 21. Oh my gosh. 22. 23. 24. 25. Oh my gosh. Should I do 3? 5 more? Okay, let's do 5 more. 26, 27, 28, 29. Ooh, 30. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. I did it. Okay, it actually is easier. Easier than the other one. And of course, I actually put my health ahead of every other thing likewise, because self-care is totally important when it comes to mental health. You have to take care of your own self first. You come first, okay? So day three done, and I'm glad. So if you're seeing this, you can join in the challenge, okay? So the essence is to raise awareness for PTSD, anxiety, depression, and other mental health challenges that could drive people into self-harm or suicide eventually. So there's been a high rate of suicide and people engaging in self-harm, of course, due to the COVID-19 and its frustrations that it brings on people. But we are preaching against it. No to self-harm, no to suicide. Reduce depression, just take care of yourself, okay? So I'm hoping that you find this motivating enough for you to get to it. Alright, for now, this is Love and Light from Eunice Versatile. Don't forget to subscribe to this channel. You want to. We have how many more days to go? 22 more days to go, so you just want to stay hooked. Okay, see you on day 4. Love and Light. Namaste.